So now we have seated front raises, and that's working the front part of your deltoid. See all those muscle fibers? That's what it's gonna be working. Once again, keeping the tension, and we're not letting it swing back. A lot of people swing them like this and rocking. No, using your straight muscle. Legs in, right here. Stopping it right here. Keeping the tension. And on all these exercises, we go for 12 to 20 reps each set. We don't do 10s, 8s, none of that.